bro. Oh! Oh! I should have had a pick! Come on! Come on! Why did you play me like that? What's good, YouTube? Your boy Jmellflo, bringing y'all another Madden 17 Ultimate Team gameplay. It's the team. We still. I think got the same team from yesterday. I'm pretty sure. Or no, we added Landon Collins, so that is our newest upgrade. But oh yeah, and we added Javion Clown. You know he's screaming. I think y'all already saw that though. But this is the team we rocking with. We still got 300,000 coins to spend. So if y'all want to see me do an auction block video, let me know if y'all want to see that. Also, if y'all be so kind, please leave a like right now. Please subscribe right now. Let's try to get a lot of like. Just help your boy out. Other than that, what I about to say? One more thing. Let me know what y'all want to see as far as like the channel. Let me know what I'm doing right. Let me know what I'm doing wrong. Just let me know in the comment section. I don't care how savage you are. If there was ever a day to be savage, today is the day. Go in the comment section. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Tell me what I can do better. Tell me what y'all want to see. Like, tell me more of what y'all want to see. Like, it's all about y'all. Like, everything I do is for y'all. So, I should be uploading stuff y'all want to see. So, let me know what y'all want to see. Just let me know. Be as savage as possible. So, make sure y'all hit a like, comment. Tell me when I'm doing right. Tell me when I'm doing wrong. Also, if y'all want to see me do full gameplays, because I know a couple of people asked me this. Y'all want me to upload that? Just let me know. I could do that. I just feel like I always chop them up because I feel like y'all don't want to sit to a 20-minute video. If that's something y'all want to see, let me know. Or if I can do it once a week, twice a week, just let me know. Give me feedback. Let me know how your boy doing. That's all. That's all. Let's hop into the game. Nail it right. Nail it right. Nail it right. Nail it tight. Nail it right. Nail it right. Nail it tight. Oh my goodness. Hey, everybody got some God squads nowadays, bro. Everybody got the God squad. As long as we play right, though, I feel like I can hang with any team. Now that I got a good-ass team. Not good, but like a decent team. I feel like we can hang with any team, so I feel like we should be straight from here. I feel like we should be straight from here. Nah, we never gonna blitz him. Alright, yeah, we're gonna see what he's doing first, you know. We never gonna blitz him, because I'm gonna hit him with that once he don't know. See, this is why I scheme, you know. We just not gonna blitz him right now. Alright, you see what he doing. We just seeing what he rocking with. I'm just seeing what you rocking with, bro. I'm just seeing what he rocking with. Oh my god. If you in the cloud flat, what the hell are you doing? Alright. Bruh. If they in cloud flats, why are they playing it like that, bro? That shit irritating, bro. Oh my goodness, y'all. I didn't lock in my team again, bro. I'm asleep. I'm like, how is Landon Collins not getting over there, bro? I was like, I'm asleep. Let's go. All right. See, that's TJ Mink. Ooh. Y'all just gonna watch him run into the end zone, bro? Oh. Alright, so 7-0. Oh man, I look like he in cover 3. I think he in a 3-4, so alright. That's always.
Bruh.
DG! Bruh, this dude is really like real life pissing me off, bruh. Like, come on, what are you doing? Wow, that's my fault though. That's my fault. I shouldn't have even threw that. That's on me. Oh my god. He's running stock plays. Oh my god, come on. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Alright, whatever. I know I'm not worried though. Like, come on, that's my dumb fault. He dropped it though. Cause I know he trying to like flood me. So like, I don't know why I chased after the flat route and it's 4th and 18. That's just stupid. So I got him double teamed. He got Randy Moss. Come on, I'm about to say, come on. Come on, sir. I'm waiting for it or something. He know better. He knew what was coming. Like, don't press me. Like, AJ Green's slow, so you can get away with that BS. You can get away with that. You can get away with that BS. Don't try me. Keep playing with Derek. Keep playing with Big D. It's what we want. Oh no, that's not what we want. That's what we want though. AJ finally caught a ball though. I see you, boy. Hey, my nigga AJ eating. Yes, get into that end zone there. Get into that end zone. He's so close. So close. So close. So close. Dotty dot. Dot dot coming up. Dot dot coming up. Dot dot. He used it to D line. Got him. Got me one. Eating, bro. Come on. Tie game. All right. Tie game. Defense, we need you. Defense, we need you. Come on. All right, he coming out of that BS again. This should be an easy one. Come on. Come on. Ugh. He going to keep trying to attack the flat, but I know what he doing. I know what he doing. God! You're not going to keep attacking it on me. Let's go. Let's go. Try to hit Jordan Reed and we got the dot. Let's go, bruh. Let's fucking go. Let's eat. Let's go, dot. Run him over. Come on. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's so fast. Get loose. Let's fucking get it, bruh. Aaron Rodgers. Get big on him. I did watch this man try to ag me, bruh. Watch this man try to ag me. There it is. Let's go! Woo! Told you don't try me. Don't try me. I told him don't try me. Then he tried me. I don't know what I'm running right here, but we gonna try some. But why are you blocking? Oh. Uh-oh. The dot of the day. Uh-oh, can Aaron Rodgers get loose? We gonna try to get loose for Rodgers. We gonna let wait till we get set. Get loose! Get loose! This how y'all turn it around, bruh. This how y'all turn it around. 21 unanswered in 2 minutes. See, at first I was doubting my team. I was doubting AJ. AJ making plays. I'm sorry for doubting. I normally don't do this, but which one of y'all? And that's a lot of things. People are like, bro, you would never set that blitz up in time. Like, I be setting blitz up that fast. Don't try me! Don't try me!
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
He said if you quit, I'll give you 25K. I can't do that. I can't do that for y'all, bro. 25K ain't worth, like, losing the game. Because if I lose, I'll be out. What do you mean? Hold up. He want a Mutt Master Collectible, but you already got Grok and shit, bro. Fuck you mean? And you ain't gonna give me 25K. I'm gonna quit. You never gonna mess me again, Lil. You never gonna mess me again, bro. He never gonna mess me again. He know he won't. You gonna quit. I'm about to make you quit, bruh. Bruh, the swerve don't work for me! Get that defense. Give me that.
Bruh.
Come on, good D, bruh. Get him! Stop watching him run! Come on, we there! I'm telling y'all, y'all take away they tight end and they fucking slot receiver. It's a wrap. I tell people, they like, oh, this blitz is trash. That blitz is trash. Every blitz works. Every blitz I upload on my channel, I run. Like, I wouldn't run something that I don't up. Like, I wouldn't run something that I, like, know that doesn't work. Like, y'all see, I wouldn't upload What was that? Oh my goodness. We got a game, y'all. Even though he just threw a random BS, we got a game. Let's go. Good fucking dot. Let's go. Never mind. Let's go. Bro, his linebackers play wreck. They just run out of their zones. They don't even play their zones, bro. They just see some route, bro. You're not supposed to do that. Stay in your hook, bro. Got him. Let's go. Let's go. Hype for no reason. Like, I'm not a free dub, bro. Never been. Never have been. Bro, the alert! It's time for you to go!
Bruh.
Okay, can I swerve somebody, please? Bro, why can't I swerve nobody? Time to hit you with that good. It's nothing you can do about it, bro. It's not your fault. You good. I'm just a little bit better. I'll tell you that. I'm setting these blitzes up. Like, come on, bro. Oh.
Bruh.
Oh! I should have had a pick. Come on. Why did they play me like that? We're just going to adjust. I told you we're going to adjust. I pinned him in the flat. Come on, coach. What'd I tell you? Pulling out the Snapchats, home. I hate when people like, they be like, bro, Jmell. Come on, bomb him. Let's go! We finally got the swerve down! Oh, this is probably gonna be the last play of the game. Y'all see me end up getting a dub, you know. You know I had to do it to him. You just gotta do it to him. Let's try to swerve one more time. I swear I can't swerve, bro. I don't know why. Yep, I'm ass. But, hey. That's gonna do it for the game. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let's try to get 1K likes. I know it's probably not gonna happen, but we can reach for the stars, right? But until then, it's your boy Jmellflo, aka Mr. Let's Get It. Let's go!